Okay, here's the video, as much as we can, as a close-up of the bike. And there's one little ding right there.
Good straight on the handlebars. Here, I'll turn it upside down.
And that's the condition of it. If you have any questions, you can send us any questions. Trying our best to show the condition of the bike.
And the design.
You can see some welds here. It doesn't appear to be rewelded. There is some minor surface rust, as you can see. It has not been restored. But we're excited. There's been a lot of interest in this thing.
Okay, thank you.